No worries if we don't have a clay pot. Now here are the millets that are ready to be fermented. We can just cover it with any cotton cloth bag or a cotton cloth. Just wrap it with it and put a rubber band. So automatically, because of the pores present in the cloth, the natural good bacteria that are present in the environment will get attracted into the millets culture.